Are you here to secure the situation?
How are you holding up?
You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations. You understand?
You let these things out?
I am only following the orders. Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Ragnar's ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
A thousand-year-old egg hatched?
Yes. Very tough to be so long frozen. That it survived the centuries, this is miraculous. Binary Helix planned to clone Ragnar, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Ragnar. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Hold on. Don't you need a male to get eggs?
Queens are born carrying the genetic code of their fathers. Eggs are carried away from the colony to hatch alone. Queens can lay eggs in hours, and have a colony in days. This is how they spread so quickly.
Separating them from their mother didn't work.
This was exactly the wrong thing to do. I am thinking that without a queen, Ragnar do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Ragnar are uncontrollable.
Then all we need to do is bring her here.
No, I am sorry, but this will not work. These Ragnar are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the neutron purge must be set off.
I'm not familiar with the purge system.
It creates bursts of neutron radiation, kills everything within the station. Things beyond get genetic damage of varying degree.
Once the purge is armed, we'll have to fight our way out. Give us a minute to patch up and rearm.
Sure, sure. I wait here. I am not so much good for searching now, yes? Mother always say I would meet a bad end.
The appeal of winter wears thin very quickly.
The sooner we are off this frozen world...
I am feeling not so well.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira the destruct...
to the facility and am at your disposal.
How many Ragnar are in here?
I'm sorry, the sensor network is too damaged to provide an accurate count.
Give me your best guess.
Guessing is beyond my design parameters, Commander.
Are there any survivors in here?
Lady Benezia, an executive secretary of Binary Helix, is on the operations deck. There are no other living crew members within the lab structure.
What's the status of the facility?
Containment breach in laboratory pod Gamma. The neutron purge system is functional, but has not been armed.
We're moving on.
I'm wearing an...
Online.
We're moving on.
Logging you out, Commander. Online, how can I help you?
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Who would have the code?
Director of Operations Yaroslav Tartakovsky, or any executive officer of Binary Helix.
We're moving on.
Logging you out, Commander.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input, 875-020-079. Code Omega, local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
We're all on the same team here, Williams. She's just trying to help.
Sorry, Commander.
This is a tough mission. We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew, dismissed.
Novaria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Novaria?
And then released the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they overrun the galaxy?
This Queen is different. She understands why her kind had to be wiped out last time around.
I hope you're right, Shepard. My children's children will pay the price if you're not.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.
Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Is it the Ambassador?
It's not his signature. I think it's from the Council. I'll patch it through to the comm room.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
I'll take all the help I can get.
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
You mean spies?
Spectres tend to attract attention, Commander. But they are only one arm of the Council. Special task groups are often a better option for monitoring developing situations.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
What did they find?
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeier.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeier. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster. One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it.
Thank you.
Understood. On my way.
This is the surveillance drone, but where's the data module?
This will not be easy. Shepard. Lead on, Commander.
It is a miracle the data module is still intact. Your pilot should be able to relay this info to your superiors.
Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here, and you're the only one that can handle it.
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we used to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI Corps and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our failsafes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answered the council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military, and right now we need you. The VI controls all the facility's weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They are making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Hostile contact.
Hostile
bloody ding.
Glad to see some soldiers.
Get ready.
Die of thirst, the Geth will surely kill us all.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off my mind?
Hello, Off-Worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know... I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I see no major injury, but something must be causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Enemy contact!
Lost shields!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Normandy. The Geth base is our next objective.
Valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely other things to activate as well.
Has not yet activated. I do not believe we are finished yet. We should look for another valve.
The system is active.
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... trying to get to the... dying!
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now. I'd rather die fighting.
Fighting what?
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fidan. Ask him about the... Ah!
Look out!
All targets eliminated.
I won't do it. I won't. I can't. I won't do it.
Thank you.
Negative contact, Shepard.
Tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Help me find what the Geth are after, and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
How do I get...
The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your... You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Pharos.
Of course, Commander.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal. Colonial affairs. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
How big was the original Pharos colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zeus Hope.
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
You're the one who repaired. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us...
I have to go.
You're the one who repaired. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us...
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat. The Alpha Varan. He's huge and he's mad. Rabid. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I killed the big Varan. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much, I know, but it's all we can spare.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no...
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here, a few credits for your trouble. Thank you again, Commander.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at Exogeni. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
What can you tell me about the Geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to Exogeni if you want answers to those questions.
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fidan if you want to know more.
What can you tell me about Exogeni?
Very little. I work there as a security officer. I know they were looking for artifacts and anything of value. That's what they do. They fund the colony. In return, we help them uncover buried treasure. It's definitely not as exciting as they make it sound.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
Goodbye.
Commander.
signal. I cannot pinpoint its location through the gap of units.
On the location.
Any sign of movement? Lisbeth could still be in there. It's only been a few days. She's my daughter. I'll wait as long as I have to.
Must be close.
Dealing with the Geth is more important.
That's close.
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard. I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zhu's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving despite everything the Geth have done to them.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
I'll do whatever I can to keep them away from you. But I need some information.
What kind of information?
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the Skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Do you know what the Geth are after?
I have no idea. We certainly haven't found anything of use. Something Exogeni is keen to remind us of.
We need to recoup our expenses. It's nothing personal.
Tell me about the colony.
We established ourselves here 4 years ago. Growth was steady until the attacks. Our biggest challenge has been the lack of resources. There's just so little here of value. Still, we were making a go of it. It was even starting to feel like home.
What brought you here?
I guess I thought this would be the start of a new life. I wanted to go where I could feel like I was making a difference. Instead, everything we built is destroyed. It's very hard not to lose hope.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
Somewhere at the Exogeni headquarters, I hope.
How did you get split up from the Zeus Hope colony?
Most of us live closer to the Exogeni building. Zeus Hope was mostly used as a port. When the Geth hit, we scattered. Until you told us about the others, we assumed they were killed in the first wave. If we had known they were still alive, we might have attempted to join them.
They're fairly secure now. Maybe you should do that.
No. I don't think that's a good idea. We have no vehicles, and the Skyway offers little protection.
Like the building we're in now?
Listen, our best hope is to sit tight and wait for company reinforcements. They'll come eventually.
What was the building used for?
Oh, yeah, we repurposed that structure to serve as headquarters for Exogeni. That's mostly offices with a number of light-duty R&D labs.
Exogeni is a master at repurposing anything and everything.
The company has to make a profit somehow, Juliana. Pharos is a long way from self-sufficient.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
What is it about you that makes people assume we enjoy being in harm's way?
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeni headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if your skills are so useful?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my liking. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods. I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said.
Now.
shut down the comm!
Secured.
have brought ruin to this world. Resistance will be extremely heavy once we are inside.
A one-way trip down, Commander Shepard.
Damn it! I'm so sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Baron.
You're safe now. But why were you here in the first place?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
We'll get you out, as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What is that exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
You know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it.
I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeny. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being. I know it's very old. Thousands of years even.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. Exogeny was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research... I came here with my mother. I don't even know...
You stay put.
Here, take my... Good luck with that field.
Targets eliminated.
Hey, as soon as you go, I'm gonna find a place to hide.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Good luck with that field.
Unable to comply, please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of Subject Species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior.
Your pilot should be warned.
Joker! Come in, Joker.
Damn it.
That field's blocking us.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
B.I., what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
I want to know about Exogeni Corporation.
Exogeni Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resource rights to ensure our progress as a species. Further inquiries regarding company policy may be directed to Consumer Information Services during regular business hours.
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
All decisions about local resource analysis and acquisition are made by on-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zoo's Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it received data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Pharos. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division. Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope Project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists. As a result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
Thank you.
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
The Geth blur the line. I doubt anyone's still alive in here.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
Between organic and synthetic life, it's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
Enemy contact.
Same as before, we don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
Thank you.
interesting, Commander Shepard. A containment lab of some kind.
It is an asset we lacked at the other claws. Dislodge even one claw and that ship will fall.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Thorian creature. I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party, are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party, come on, Commander, talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.